As most of us know, until very recently, Japanese cars were about as exciting as an episode of the Antiques Roadshow. But how things change. Japanese cars are now cool. They're de rigueur. I don't know what that is in Japanese. And one company that represents that more than most is Mazda. Following on from the 6 and the RX-8 is the brilliant new Mazda 2, a small car with a real sense of style. The old Mazda 121 was a nonsense, as it was obviously a rebadged Ford Fiesta. This new 2, however, is a completely individually styled model, although it is still based on the Ford Fusion. The front of the 2 carries on with the family look, introduced on its big brother, the 6, while the sporty front spoiler and integrated headlights make a sharp, stylish front. Unfortunately, the rest of the car isn't quite as sleek, mainly due to the car it was based on. But having said that, the Mazda engineers have done a good job of making a box look funky. One of the biggest leaps forward, which will please John, is the 2's interior. Unlike the other three cars on test, the designers of the 2 appear to have been given license to express themselves. But there is a downside. In their quest for style, you get a bit of a mixed bag. Sure, the instruments are attractive and well laid out, but as you move to the centre here, you're faced with a mixture of squares and rounds, of greys and blacks, and for some reason a big dollop of yellow in the middle, which doesn't complement anything. Still, the 2 is a major improvement on Japanese cars of the past. Now, a new 2 isn't exactly cheap. It costs more than any of the other three cars John's looking at. The base model is just less than £9,000. Plus, specification levels aren't that great either. In fact, the Kalisa will leave the 2 red-faced. On the plus side, insurance groupings for the 2 are similar to the other cars, ranging from 3 to 6. The 2 is available with 4 engines, a 1.25, a 1.4, a 1.6, and a 1.4 common rail diesel unit. In our opinion, you should go for the very willing 1.25 or the flexible diesel. With the new 2, Mazda are hoping to finally win over the hearts and minds of us Europeans, and I reckon they stand a good chance. By combining traditional values with modern European styling, they've managed to create a small car that you wouldn't be embarrassed to be seen in.